I grew up in a deaf household, being the eldest boy. I have one brother. In a very different environment, but it was my normal. It was normal to me. I didn't see anything different, and I didn't actually feel different. I particularly just thought I was a normal kid. I went out and kicked the footy and did all those types of things. It's just that the way I communicated with mum and dad was different.
Six degrees.
You know, in real terms, it's like a primitive version of charades. And his signings are very unique to him. And obviously, when I grew up, that was the type of language that we knew for communicating with my father. My earliest recollections, and I'm thinking even way back to, you know, the age of three or four, trying to communicate what is possibly being communicated to me, to my parents, to try and gain understanding for them. I vividly recall as a young child that people would say, oh, you're just doing amazing things and the ability to do what you're doing. I think in many ways it gave me an empathy and a patience, a set of, you know, being patient and being able to try and work out, problem solve different ways of communicating so that they gain an understanding. I think that's held me in good stead for my work.